Sweet. Welcome to Deadhead Gamers. I'm Joe. I'm going to play some Minecraft today, so let's get this show on the road. Joe's Deadhead World. There we go. Mode Survival. More world. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Right, let's get the show on the road. Should have another series up with Curtis later on today. Okay. We are rocking. Let's sort this out. There we go. It should speed it up just a little bit. A cow? Lots of cows. Not too sure if that's a good thing. Gonna get some wood, and then we're gonna hide. Crafting table. Rather than them, that's odd. I don't normally have that skin, but whatever. Let's go this way. Oh dear. Run away. Spiders! Run away! Run away, run away. Piggy. Where are you going, Piggy? Run, Piggy. Run, Piggy. Okay, don't run. You die. They'll eat your soul. Whoa, whoa. Piggy. Die, piggies. Die. I'm trying to save you here, Piggy. You're not saving anyone, Pig. Fine, okay. Oh, big hole. Let's explore. Ooh, see a cave. See a cave of holes. Is that it? Okay. I think we can call this home. I need to make a pickaxe before I die tonight. I've got enough wood. Okay. Just make one pickaxe. These, there we go. Okay. Right, now we're sorted. Gonna need to take some of these. Take these, and then we'll wander up here. Think we will get rid of this. There's coal here, so that's good. At least we're not going to totally die tonight. Come up here. There are, yes, trees. It's a funny episode in the series with Curtis. My master plan is to set fire to some this blooming forest that we have to walk through to get to a to get to the house from the respawn point. It's a nightmare, but I will set fire to it. I will. Trying to do, man. Yep. There we go. Hello? What you doing there, chicken? Die. Die, chicken. Oh, thank you. Where's my hole? It is... yeah. That's a long drop. Gonna need to fill that in. Gonna fill that in with some cobblestone. There we go. Now I won't have creepers falling on my head. They'll just be coming through the front door. It's not such a bad thing. Right. Let's do this. Okay, one of them. And one of them. Oh, got an upgrade. Yay! What's the upgrade? Ah, oh, it's an achievement. Blonde moment. Yeah. That's what I like to see. It's dirt. Is what I need. This block near the hole in the ceiling is a minor flaw, I think. I'm guessing it's a minor flaw. Just wanna... there we go. Nothing can get through. I now have coal. I need more than just that. And my dream comes true. Thank you. gonna take all this coal. Quite helpful for me. This way we can set up a little hidey hole. We can run away from the freaking creepers that will definitely come and kill us. Because creepers don't like me. Creepers do not like me. Mind you, everyone has that one experience when you walk out your front door and then the creeper comes up and BOOM! You're dead. Yeah. You'll get the reference. Watch the series me and Curtis do in Minecraft. There is the quote. Up comes creeping and BOOM in your face! It was bad timing. It's getting dark. No. There is the quote. Up comes creeping and BOOM in your face! It was bad timing.